I was invited as an academy member in 2017, and I was the first to be invited under the members at large category, which is a technical category. So I really feel very honored that the technical work which I have done in India and internationally has been recognized. I was first interacting with the academy in 2013 when we were celebrating the 100 years of Indian cinema. So that time I had told them that you must visit India because India has completed 100 years of Indian cinema. So a 5-member team came to India in October 2013, and I was leading them. I arranged the entire tour to Delhi, to Mumbai, and also they visited Taj Mahal. And that was the first interaction the Academy had with me in India. In 2017 June, I was invited as an Academy member, and in September, I was invited to the Academy member reception in Hollywood. That was my first interaction with the Academy President John Bailey. Academy President John Bailey is the cinematographer. He's the first cinematographer after 60 years being inducted as Academy President. So he's not only looking after the art form of film, but also the technical form of the film. So he also respects technicians. The real name of Academy, although in India we call it like Oscar Academy, the real name is Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, AMPAS. So sciences is an integral part of the Academy's recognition. And they do have Science and Technology Council, and they do have SciTech Award, which is a separate award function about 2 weeks before the Oscar Award function, which many people are not aware. Recently, this year, on 24th February 2019, I was also invited on the red carpet at the Oscar Award ceremony, and that was the second interaction with the Academy President. I met Academy President John Bailey and his wife, Carol, at the red carpet function, and that time, I wanted to talk more about him, and he told me that better you come to my house for breakfast next day. And on 25th February in the morning, I went to his house. We had almost 1.5 hour interaction between what we can do between the Academy and Indian film industry. And I told him that Indian film industry is not only Bollywood or Hindi. We have more than 20 different languages in which films are being made. We make the largest number of films in the world. So definitely, you have to visit and understand this industry. I cannot explain you even if I have a 3-hour meeting, unless you personally come. And if you come as Academy President, definitely that is really an honor for our industry that the Academy President is visiting India. No Academy President has visited India so far, and this is happening as an historical event in 90 years. So I'm really looking for their Academy visit. I'm really looking for their visit to India. They're coming for a 4-day visit. On 25th and 26th, they will be in Mumbai. 27th, they will visit Taj Mahal in Agra. And on 28th, they will be in Delhi. In Mumbai, they are attending the Maharashtra Government Film Award function on 26th of May 2019 at 7 p.m. So they have been declared as a state guest by Government of Maharashtra, and Government of Maharashtra has also planned some other programs for them. They are also having interaction with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Sri Devendraji Fadnavis. They will also have interaction with the students at the film division, which is organized by Sri Vinodji Tavde, who is not only a cultural minister, but also education minister for Maharashtra. So we have like a full pack program. Apart from that, John himself is a cinematographer. Carol is a film editor. So they are conducting a workshop on cinematography and editing, and how different scene you have to look at from cinematography angle and editing angle. So this will be a unique workshop which John and Carol jointly will be conducting. This workshop is planned on 26th of May at 9 a.m. from 9 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. at INOX Multiplex Nariman Point, Screen 5. We are also, the Indian Film Fraternity has also planned a dinner in the honor of the first visit of the Academy President on 25th evening at Trident. So these are the two functions which are directly connected with the Indian film industry. Then there are Maharashtra government functions. So many people will get a chance to interact with the Academy President. Plus on official level, the Chief Minister of Maharashtra also will be talking to him about what can be done jointly between the Academy and the Maharashtra government. Also, they have a visit planned to Agra because this was his wish on his wish list to visit Taj Mahal. And we have kept that particular day free for him so that he can really visit the Taj Mahal as a tourist. He doesn't have to be busy with any professional engagement on that day. On 28th morning, he will be in Delhi. On 28th morning from 11:30 to 2:30, a program is planned by Directorate of Film Festival at Siri Fort Auditorium in Delhi. This entire program is being conducted by INB Ministry. Also, he will be meeting the government officials from INB Ministry and the government ministers in Delhi. In Delhi, a dinner has been planned in his honor by FICCI on 28th night. So with this, he will conclude his program in Delhi and he will fly back to Los Angeles from Delhi.
Indians who are on the Academy list, who are expected or are invited. Can you give us a few names?
Yeah. Right from our leading legend, Amitabh Bachchan, he's an Academy member. We have Shah Rukh Khan, Aamir Khan, Salman Khan, also Academy members. Aishwarya Rai, Deepika Padukone, Priyanka Chopra are also Academy member, and there are many more, like even Sharmila Tagore, Gautam Ghosh from Kolkata, of course, the people who have already won Oscars, Rasul Pukutti and A.R. Rahman. So all these people are expected because the invitation for the Academy members for any program are sent from the Academy's office in Hollywood. So all have been informed about the total program.
Sir,
I expect that these people also turn out.
Sir, I want to ask you something. 90 years and India keeps running for the Oscars and now you brought the Oscar Academy President to India. How does it feel?
I definitely feel proud that I am coordinating.
Responsible for this, you have not been personally talking to them. I don't think they would even come over.
See, first of all, I had developed the relationship with the Academy prior to I becoming an Academy member, because I had organized their first visit to India in 2013. So I think that track record has helped me in getting selected for as a coordinator for this trip. And I have personally met both John and Carol in Los Angeles 2-3 times. So I know them as a person. They are really down-to-earth people. They want to interact with the film industry. In fact, they are not really interested in their honor, but they say, I want more time to interact with the film industry people from India. So that is how we are trying to plan their visit. And I think once he goes back from India, definitely he will carry a much better image and a big memories about our industry, which will help us in creating more relationship between the Academy and India, Indian film industry.
Thank you so much, sir, for making India proud.
Thank you.